This is what the kill room should look like. The inside of a big plastic bag.
Duct tape, rubber sheets, necessary tools of the trade. Preparation is vital. No detail can be overlooked, and the ritual is intoxicating.
Thanks for tuning in again. As you can watch the progress on this C71 lifted pickup, we are now starting to tape off all the windows, everything I don't want to paint. Sorry for the delay, but it's been super hot and I've been working quite a bit, so I'm going to try to paint this sucker tomorrow, have it all taped up tonight, which is Friday night, and start it tomorrow after I get off of work. So stay tuned for the big reveal. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
taped up, ready to go. So tomorrow we will get to painting. Of course, I gotta cover all this stuff up with plastic. But it is all ready. So stay tuned to watch some painting go on tomorrow. Hit the thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.